On the fifth leg of his poll campaign in Gujarat, Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi took apart the ruling dispensation, saying Congress doesn't want to give its own Mann Ki Baat but wants to hear what the people have to say.
Congress party aur main aapko apni Mann Ki Baat nahi batana chahte hain. Hum aapki Mann Ki Baat sunna chahte hain aur us par kaam karna chahte hain.
The Congress skin expressed confidence that his party will come to power in Gujarat and form a government that listens to people.
December mein chunav hai aur us chunav ko Congress party jeetne ja rahi hai aur jab Congress party chunav jeetegi to hamare darwaze aapke liye khule honge chahe wo vidhan sabha ho चाहे वो चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफिस हो हमारे दरवाजे आपके लिए खुले होंगे और उन दरवाजों के अंदर आपकी मन की बात सुनाई देगी और गूंजेगी.
In his hard-hitting speeches, Gandhi questioned the subsidies and money given to the Tata Nano project and said all the benefits had been passed on to a select group of industrialists.
में आपकी जमीन गई आपकी बिजली गई आपका पानी गया और मैं आपसे पूछ रहा हूं कि भैया आपको टाटा नैनो कहीं दिखी और आप मुझे कह रहे हो हमें तो कहीं नहीं दिखी. ये किस प्रकार का जादू है? आपको 300 करोड़ रुपए नहीं देते हैं, टाटा नैनो बनाने के लिए 33,000 करोड़ रुपए देते हैं.
Rahul Gandhi is visiting various villages and towns on his journey covering Gandhinagar, Arvali, Mahisagar and Dahod districts. Gandhi promised to create a separate ministry for fisheries if the party comes to power at the centre. He criticised the BJP government in Gujarat for stopping the subsidy given to fishermen to buy diesel for their boats.
अच्छा मुझे एक बात समझा दो, क्या pollution मछुआरों ने किया है क्या? क्या ये आपने किया पोल्यूशन? किसने किया ये पोल्यूशन? नरेंद्र मोदी जी के 10, 15, 20 बड़े उद्योगपति मित्रों ने किया है पोल्यूशन.